Hey guys, how we doing? Just thought I'd do another video for you. Going to do this one on two of the IPTV add-ons that are in the UFO repo. So I'm just going to have a look at the DNA and the UFO add-ons. Okay, so as far as I'm aware, I'm not sure, are these Stalker rips or what? I'm not sure. I've had a lot of people saying that these work really quite well, and I've had a few people saying that they don't work for them at all. So, anyway, we'll go up for the UFO first. So we'll go into that. Click here to open channels. And here we go. So, these are the groups that you get inside. It's not bad, in all fairness. UK channels. So they are mainly sort of freeview channels in UK. Obviously you get USA channels, documentaries, channels for children, movie channels. So I think quite a lot of American channels, movie channels there, but we've also got the Sky Movies. So we'll give them a go, see what they're like. We'll try Sky Family. So that's not happening, so we'll give that another go. No. Okay, try Sky Comedy. Nothing whatsoever. Right. Try some of the UK channels. Although it is said that really, we should basically stay away from these Stalker channels because they don't tend to last very long. Try Sky Sports News. No, that's not going either. Only a few days ago this was working quite well for me, but seems to have gone completely. So that will be getting uninstalled. So yeah, UFO, I'd pretty much stay away from that one. I'll try DNA. Okay, so the groups have opened. I always seem to get the DNA TV error at the top, whether it works or not though. Quite strange, but yeah. New channels, I've not seen that before. Well, that's music. Got it somewhere to fit. Again, I think it's pretty much the same group of channels. That's what I'm more for.
What's the report saying?
It says that the retinal vessel.
So even though I got the error, NOFOR opened and again. So we'll try for the movie channel, see if it will work. We'll go for the Sky ones again. And we'll try Sky Disney.
Can leave a room open for
me. That's worked alright. And we'll go for Sky Family. No, try again. Please try again, okay? No, drama. I don't know what that means, to be quite honest with you. We'll go for sports. Now it has quite a few sports channels in it, but it doesn't have Sky Sports in there. Or it didn't. Let's have a look. That has quite a few added since the last time I looked at this. It does have Sky Sports. Right, let's have a look.
Didn't have long to wait for revenge.
Just changed the view of that.
Wimbledon gave Federer the chance to equal the record of Bjorn Borg by winning the title 5 years in succession.
That's alright. So, I mean, I suppose it's it's all right having it as a backup, but it's not something I would use every day. you could give this 24 hours and it could not be working at all, so... I wouldn't really recommend this, to be quite honest with you. So, yeah, that's DNA. With DNA, you do also get a TV guide with it, which you also download off the UFO repo. And for some people, that's worked quite well. And you can either sort of link that to your main bar in your menu, or you can enter it here. I don't think I've done that, to be honest. No, I haven't. I haven't downloaded that. Anyway, I would personally stay away from them. If you do want them, I wouldn't really recommend them, but if you do want them, then this is the this is the repo to get. So you want to go to your file manager, obviously, and you want to put in this source. There we go. Okay, so you want to put in http://theuforepo.us/repo/. Just go down, call that UFO or whatever you like, and then okay. You want to go back to system. Click into that, go to add-ons, install from zip, go down to UFO, and then you want to install the repository.uforepo.zip, okay? After that, go once that's installed, go to install from repository to the UFO repo. And then video add-ons. DNA TV. Not even the DNA TV guide isn't there now either. Anyway, yeah, DNA TV, the IPTV King, which has never worked well for me either. That's never worked for me at all. That's not working anymore. And we all know about the IPTV stalkers. Apparently, someone said that it was all the IPTV stalkers and whatnot going down early February or something. I've not tried them since and not really bothered about doing either, so there's enough decent free add-ons out there, to be quite honest with you, without using these things, to be honest. So, but I mean, like I say, it's there if you want it. You've got the repo, but I'd preferably, you know, I'd stay away. There's a lot of decent add-ons out there, so I would preferably stick with what you've got. Alright, so yeah, okay. Speak to you soon, and I'll speak to you on the next video. Alright, cheers.